Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Meet again with Miss Enda. How you kid? Alhamdulillah. I hope you always happy and healthy. Now, I want to tell you story about Tompi and Ruby. Before we listen the story, let's say basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. One day at the forest, Tompi was walking on the road. Na 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 na. Robby saw Tompi and start laughing loudly. Hi Tompi, look at you. You are so slow. What you say, Ruby? Tompi, you are so slow. What? Tompi got angry and challenged Ruby to race. Hey Ruby, I dare you to race tomorrow here. Ruby immediately agreed, saying, why not? I'm faster than you. I can beat you anytime. Okay, Tompi. See you tomorrow here. Bye-bye. One day of the race, Ruby and Tompi arrive at the starting line. The tiger wave the flag to signal the beginning of the race. Okay, Ruby, are you ready? Yes, I am ready. Hi, Tompi, are you ready? Yes, I am ready. Okay, ready, set, go. Ruby ran very fast, while Tompi slowly follow behind. Ruby saw Tompi was walking slowly far behind him. Ruby was sure about winning the race, that he decided to take a little nap under tree. I'm sure I will be the winner. While Ruby was dreaming, Tompi continued walking slowly and went ahead of Ruby. Na 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 na. From his nap and saw Tompi reaching the finish line. What? He started running, but it was too late. He could reach there before Tompi. Tompi won the race. Ruby start crying because he had lost the race to the slow Tompi. I'm losing. kid, that's all our story. Moral value of the story, slow and steady win the race. Let's say alhamdulillah together. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye kid. See you.